Alright guys, a 1922 Cadillac, the car behind is a Ford Model T, no, Model A. I'll put it in the descriptions. Holy crap, I'm a huge fan of these cars, huge fan.